Good morning. So today I have a lash appointment at 11. It's currently 10:05. I have to hurry up, start getting ready. She changed my time. It was supposed to be at 1, but she asked, could I come earlier? Y'all, I'm so tired, but it's okay. I'm gonna go get my lashes done because I need them done. And she's really not that far, so I'm about to do that. You guys are gonna come with me as I get ready. And it really shouldn't take me that long. I just have to brush my teeth and wash my face. So, yeah, this vlog is just basically gonna consist of a weekend in my life and the stuff I had planned and in store for you guys this weekend. So I hope you guys enjoy. Probably gonna call my mom because she called me last night, so I'm gonna call her. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. So bye. Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Only gone for a year, only know like once. Fast and you do what you want. I guess I'm doing what I want. Hope you know what you want. What you want. My new bitch look like Tyler Perry. So I'm currently doing my edges. It's almost 10:30. I'm probably gonna walk there. It's not that far. And I really don't wanna deal with the bus this morning because the bus itself is a whole different scenario and I really don't feel like dealing with that today. But you can tell by the way I'm dressed that I'm extremely tired. I'm about to finish doing this. Then you guys are gonna come with me as I walk to go get my lashes done. So, bye. But she don't love me, she's too scary. My hope is fun like Jackie Brown. I wanna know if she too down. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna come. So I'm currently walking to my lash appointment because I didn't have time for the bus. So now I'm currently walking there. Now we're about to cut through Acres so that way I don't have to walk that much in the cold. I'm currently getting my lashes done. Here's Shania. Say hi. I'll tag her stuff here right in the middle of the screen. You're welcome. And yeah. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna call you and get to know me, baby. In the meantime, I don't know where I am. It's the meantime. I don't know if you know what you want. Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Only gone for a year, only know like once. Life moves fast and you know what you want. In the meantime, I just not doing what I want. So I'm currently at my dorm now after I just walked there and back. I feel good because that's what I want to do. I want to start walking more, especially because it's getting a little warmer outside. So I'm walking stuff, you know, to my classes, to my appointments, everything that sort. I'm going to make sure I tag her on here just so you guys can see. She is located on MSU campus for my MSU girlies that want their lashes done. Did a great job. Like, what can I say? Like, they look so good. Definitely check her out. I'm probably about to just, like I said on the last clip, study. Probably just go over some homework I have so that way, because this weekend I'm going to be doing stuff, not on Sunday. I'm probably just going to be doing the same thing. Yeah, that's about it. I'm probably just going to study, figure out what I'm going to eat because I am hungry. I am currently watching this new show called Revenge on Hulu.
It's so good, I'm not gonna lie. I definitely recommend watching that show if you're into like suspense and like, it's not horror, I wouldn't say horror movie stuff, but it's definitely like very good. I definitely recommend. I'm probably just gonna do some homework for my World of Turf class because it's literally the easiest class ever. If you go to Michigan State and you want or you need 2 extra credits, I would definitely recommend the World of Turf class. Just putting that out there because that's the easiest 2 credits you could ever get. Like, I would not lie to you. So, I think I'm probably going to post some more content for my business page because I currently have a sale going on. So, I'm going to probably just upload some more content that I have, get some of my ideas together, stuff like that, and just work on, like, my entrepreneurship. I'm probably just going to do, like, a montage of what I do today and just record here and there what I'm doing. Or, like, if something happens, I want to show you guys. But the big day is tomorrow. So, thank you guys. I hope you stay tuned.
Maybe I love myself, I don't know. Leave me here, I'll fuck myself. See me in the mirror, I duck myself. Don't need much, I'll fuck my wealth.
Going to a basketball game with my friend Jazz. I just brushed my teeth, washed my face. I'm about to moisturize my face right now. I'm about to do like a little bit of makeup because I don't want to do too much because yeah, I just don't. You guys are going to watch me do like a little bit of makeup and then I'm going to show you guys my outfit once I get that together. I believe we're probably going to try to go out to eat. I'm not too sure. We're probably gonna do more, but I don't really know. So we'll just see how the day goes. So first, I'm about to just put a little moisturizer on my face. Just because my face is extremely dry, like literally. But my nose isn't. So it's like a weird balance. I don't really know. I'm gonna put some Vaseline on and then I'm gonna try to put some on my eyebrows because my eyebrows get a little dry. Vaseline on my eyebrows, on my lips, and now I'm about to go wash my hands so that way I can put my contacts in and then we're gonna just do like a little bit of makeup. So I'll be right. So I'm back, just washed my hands. Now I'm about to put my contacts in. Lately I haven't been wearing my contacts. I don't know why. But it's just like, it gets tiring putting them in every day. So, I try not to wear them as often as I used to. Especially if I don't have to. Like, if I don't have to, I'm not going to do it. So, put my contacts in. Now I'm going to put that away. And I'm about to work on my face. First thing I want to do is brush out my lashes because I just got them done yesterday. They still look so good. About to brush those out for reasons like such because they sometimes be falling out. And then brush my eyebrows. So first I'm going to go in with this pixie thing. I'm just going to spray it because, like I said, my face gets dry. Then I don't really wear foundation, so I'm just going to put on a little bit of concealer that I use. It's like pretty full coverage. School really hasn't been much. The campus, I'm sure everyone knows that MSU is supposed to be like a party school, but in reality it is. It's just right now, since it's cold, not many people are doing much, you know. I just really been in the house. I haven't been doing anything lately, just doing my classes, getting used to my new classes and stuff like that, making sure that I'm set with all of those and like don't have any issues. Like last semester, I feel like I didn't prioritize that a lot, so I feel like I want to do that more. I'm trying to get more into my org that I'm in, which is Ladies of Elevation. I just want to prioritize my time better with stuff that's actually needed. Do you understand what I'm saying? Because like, although the partying and stuff, it is fun, it gets draining because I can just chill in the house. Like, I don't really have to go much or go places that much. So most of the time I be in the house, and that's really all it is to it. Especially like, you don't have to, just don't feel like it sometimes. So yeah, school's been pretty good. Oh, I'm putting like this concealer on for my bags. But school's been pretty good. Can't complain. Classes aren't that hard. I think I got the hang of it. My only thing is my human capital and society class. That one is definitely, I don't know. We don't have no homework in it or anything like that, but like the exams are complete different, like, I don't know how to say it, like a complete different format than the notes that we take. So I always go to class for that class just because majority of my grade is on the exams, absences, or like if you're there or not. And like we have this thing called Top Hat, and we have to answer questions within the lecture. So that's another thing that my grade depends on, and if I miss those, then my grade starts dropping. But the exam I just took was pretty hard, not gonna lie. Especially because I'm really not a good test taker. I've never been all my life, so this is gonna be different, especially because it's Scantron and I haven't had Scantron tests in, I don't know, some years. The first exam really made me realize that I need to pay more attention in that class, because although I'm taking notes frequently based off of every lecture, it's like I'm taking the notes but I'm not understanding the concept. So as he's giving the lecture, just listen and pay attention more. So yeah, that's about it with school. Oh, also I just did my concealer. Bags are pretty much gone, period. I'm about to go in with my eyebrows. School. I mean, at the end of the day, you get what you sign up for, so it's pretty much expected. You have to work for what you want, and that's pretty much what I'm doing currently, working for what I want. I'm gonna do my eyebrows because this is gonna take me probably quite some time, and I'm probably just gonna speed through this so that way we could save some time. Oh, So eyebrows are done. Don't want to do too much. I'm about to now work on my contour because I want my face to be snatched. Ever since I've been back to school, like after winter break and stuff, I rarely ever go home. Like, a lot of people tend to go home a lot, but me personally, I just feel like you get more of the college experience. Like, not saying it's a bad thing to go home, but it's just like, I'd rather not, you know? In order to actually experience what I'm paying for, I should, you know, enjoy it while I'm here. If I do, it's every now and then, or if I have to. But next time I'm going home is next weekend, because I have a photo shoot that I have to do. You guys see that? Oh my god, that looks good. I'm doing that with my friend Jayla. And then also I have a dentist appointment. And I get my hair done, finally. Because I had these braids in for almost a month. Although braids are like convenient, that's why you would get braids, to keep them in for that long. But I just need something new. Like, you know, pretty much it. I'm going with a little bit of bronzer. But, you know, that's why I rarely go home. I'm usually always at school as a whole. But me personally, I really do like the school. I don't see anything wrong with it. It's just not like what I expected. I expected like parties every weekend. But it's like, you know, although people go to the bars and stuff like that, that gets tiring after a while. If I could stay home in my dorm, I will. And that's usually what I tend to do. Now I'm just gonna lightly bake under my eyes so it's not as oily. I rarely do my makeup. I don't do it a lot just because I don't feel like taking off. And that's just reality. Like, although girls be doing their makeup every single day, I just can't. I don't know. Sometimes I just like my natural face too. Like, my natural face, don't get me wrong, the face card don't decline. But sometimes it be needing a break. And I feel like the more makeup you put on, the more your face is going to start to break out. And that's what I don't want. Especially with this water that we have up here, I don't want my face to break out. But when needed be, I do my makeup, just because sometimes I really do like doing my makeup. Like, I like makeup. Ever since I was younger, I loved playing in makeup, everything of that sort, which is why I have my own makeup line. If you guys don't know, I do like makeup, especially because it helps you be yourself. Like, you're able to do what you want to do in many various different ways. Because trust you me, I am not no makeup artist. I don't rarely, like, some stuff I'm doing is not what a real makeup girly would do. But it's something that I like, so that's why I tend to do it how I want to do it. Especially because I can be myself and I can do what I want, how I would like to do it. Although I still, you know, look up tips and stuff of how to get, like, better. Because you can always improve. I still tend to do... I just realized I didn't put primer on. Oh my god. It's okay. My face is still moisturized with this, because it's considered still like primer. But I just like to still do a double layer. Which is why I said I didn't do my makeup routine. Because, like, my makeup routine will consist of primer. Especially the e.l.f. Power Grip. Wow, I can't believe I forgot that. Oh well. See, that's what I'm saying. I'm not a real makeup girl. Sometimes you don't have to wear it. But now I'm just about to do my under eyes, because although I get lash extensions, I don't like to get them on the bottom because I wear contacts, so I like to itch my eyes underneath if I can. And I feel like with my lash extensions, it'll be harder because it's already hard for me to scratch them at the top. Under eyes are done. So I'm gonna do my beauty marks just because I don't have none. So I try to make them look as realistic as possible. I do like 3 to 4. And so that's about it. I'm gonna set it off. I'm using the Makeup Forever because I don't know where my other concealer is, or other setting spray is. Oh, and that one's just harsh, like, oh Lord. That's my makeup. Now, next clip will probably be me getting dressed. So come with me as I show you guys me getting dressed. I hope you guys enjoyed my talk with me and my little mini makeup routine. So bye. Okay guys, so I'm back. As you can see, I tried to do something with my hair. I might end up fixing it or changing it just because I am very indecisive. And I'm currently trying to pick out an outfit. I have on this Michigan State shirt and I just tucked it under my bra. But I don't really want to wear it. I want to wear, I don't know. Let's see. This side's my closet. This Spartan crop top. I might wear this. I asked my friend what she have on. She said she has on an MSU shirt and some leggings. So I have this one I could wear. This varsity jacket I could wear too. And I could just like tie it and make it cropped and put on like some leggings possibly. I don't know. We're gonna try to figure out our outfit, and once I figure it out, I'm gonna show you guys afterwards. So I figured out my outfit. Now we're about to try to figure out some type of lip combo to do. And then my hair. I don't know what to do with my hair. So let's see. First, I wanna put on some lip primer, but it's the Prep and Prime by MAC. That is a good, it smell and it feel real good. Now what I'm gonna do is, I wonder, should I do my dark brown chestnut or should I do my light brown, which is cork? Let's just do light brown first, and then if I don't like it, I'll just go over it with brown, dark brown. So this is cork. I like the light brown. I really want a matte look. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to we could try the Kylie Jenner one. Aquarium? I don't know, don't say. I just actually got it. We're just gonna dab a little bit because I don't really know how it'll look. I don't like that at all. Let me wipe this off real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. I had to wipe that off because it wasn't me. We do have this one. It's called Boy Toy by Morphe. Okay, I kind of like this. I'm more of a matte girly instead of a gloss. Sometimes I wear gloss, but rare. So I'm gonna go back over with my lip liner. And then go back in a little bit in like the middle kind of cute. This is the lip I'm doing today. It's pretty cute. Let me show you guys my outfit. Okay, so this is the fit. I have on these pants that I made for my grad photo shoot. So I made these pants. I don't know if you guys can see. I have on this black tank top, but I'm gonna put this Spartan shirt on top. The shirt, it rises up sometimes and I don't want my bra out. So I'm gonna wear this on top because I don't really want to wear a coat. So let's see with it on. And then tuck the tank top under a little bit. That's the look. I'm gonna be putting on these white Montclair boots that I have. You know, bring in the white. Super cute. I might wear my silver bag too, because it's tiny. So yeah, I might wear that bag. And then of course I'm bringing my camera too. So yeah, that's the fit. And now we're about to figure out what I'm gonna do to my hair. I kind of like this hairstyle. I don't know, it's different because I never wore this hairstyle before with braids, but it's cute. And then some accessories, of course. I'm gonna put those on. I'm gonna put on probably my Louis bracelet. So I'm gonna put both of these on, both of my Louis bracelets, because pink's my favorite color. So I put both of them on, and then I have on my Pandora, of course, over here. I need to size it down because it's too big. I have that. So I'm not gonna put on my watch. No. And I was thinking, what if I put like some blush in the middle? So let's try that, because I like nude, but pink just looks better to me. What you think? Let's put a little more of this on. And then we're gonna add a little bit of pink to it. Just like a dab. Like that much. I think it's cute. I kind of like it. I'm not gonna lie. I do. Put this on. Put a little bit more. I think it's cute. What y'all think? Pink or nude? I like the pink. So this is the hair, this is the fit, as y'all can see, and then the makeup. The next clip you guys are probably gonna see, we might go out to eat. I don't know, it depends on what time she get here, if we have time, and then we're gonna go to the game. So yeah, bye. Quick update, I changed the hair just a little bit. I added ponytail at the top, and yeah, so just wanted to show you guys the update. So me and Jess, hi. Back again. We're at Top Cat.
It already smelled good. I can't wait to go in. But we're here, so we'll show you guys what we end up getting afterwards. We had to put our name down because it was packed. Because of the game, I guess.
Unfortunately.
So now we're about to go to the car real quick. Ooh, that lighting.
That, yes.
That's good. Like the fit. So cute. Fit. Look at us.
Okay, so we made it to our table.
Our food is here. We both got wings. I did not go to fries.
So.
We'll let you know if it's good, literally, girl meal. So we'll let you know if it's good in the end. So food was good. Delicious. Now we're about to go to the game and just have fun. So say bye.
Bye. Okay, so we just parked. We're about to go to the game.
We parked so far, so we have a really long walk.
That's what I'm saying. Like, we're literally at the top. That's why the sun is directly on us. I'm sure y'all can see. It's literally the top. We'll come back when we're in the stadium.
Yeah.
Bye. Sleep all morning. It is 5:14 right now p.m. I'm not doing anything really today, so I kind of want to just close out the vlog. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed my, you know, weekend with me, from getting my lashes done to going to the game. I hope you guys have enjoyed watching me experience the college weekend life. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Bye.